together, waiting for a good day to happen, you know. Waiting around through ups and downs, you know. I just said, look.
Good morning, Southport Academy. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Grace. Welcome to the Cardinal News.
This is Thursday, November the 10th. Our quote of the day is, "It's not what happens to you, but how you react to it that matters." Epictetus. Our random fact of the day is, cows only eat grass, but have 25,000 taste buds, 2.5 times as many as humans.
Today's National Forget-Me-Not Day. This day serves to honor all past and current United States military veterans who bear the permanent scars of battle. Remember to support our disabled veterans. You can do so by volunteering, donating, and wearing a forget-me-not. Tomorrow is the last day of the book fair. Grandparents can come shop with you tomorrow.
Swim registration is after school from 6 to 7 p.m. Enter door 9. If you cannot make this one, there will be another on November 21st.
Hey, Cardinals, are you looking to join Southport's swimming and diving team? Registration is November 10th or November 21st from 6 to 7 p.m. The cost is $50, which covers the cost of your swimsuit and cap. Make those checks payable at Southport Middle School. When you come for registration on November 10th or 21st, you will enter door 9 of the middle school. Make a splash this year and join Southport's swimming and diving team.
Keep bringing in those canned and dried goods for Hunger Inc. We will keep collecting until Friday morning. Advisory class of the most collected gets donuts.
Southport Drama Club is proud to present The Wicked Witch of Oz by Craig Sedona.
Off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Hi, I'm McKinley, and I'm playing Dorothy in the new SMS production of The Wicked Witch of Oz. Join us to find out what happens when the real Wicked Witch ends up on the set of Homestead High School's production of The Wizard of Oz. Showtimes are Friday, November 11th at 7 p.m. and Saturday, November 12th at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. Online tickets go on sale November 1st, or you can get them at the door the day of the show. To get advanced tickets to the show, go to this website. Ticket prices are $8 for adults, $5 for students, and children under the age of 5 are free. See you there!
Off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is the wizard of wins, if ever a wizard there was.
Thanks for watching the Cardinal News. Have a great day and be kind to one another.